SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove an app from the home screen on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're trying to clean up the home screen on your iPhone, but you don't want to delete some of the apps that you use, then there's a way that you can simply remove the app icon from the home screen. You can do this by navigating to the app icon that you want to remove, then you can tap and hold on that app icon, and then you can select the Remove App option from this menu. Now you just need to choose remove from home screen from this little pop-up window, and then that's going to get rid of the app icon that you just removed. However, this keeps the app on your phone, so if you wanted to open that app, then you could find it within one of these folders, or you could type the name of the app into the search field and open it that way. Or if you're on just one of your regular home screens, then you can swipe down from the middle of the home screen to bring up the search bar. Then you can type in the name of the app, and then you can tap on it there to open the app in that manner instead.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.